That's what it is. And right. I'm telling you, like, for TI, I'll shave your head. Okay. Guaranteed.
Okay.
So that makes
but
sure
if
TI
I don't win, what next?
Yeah, I was going to say, if you're a TI winner and then you've shaved your head, then that's fine, right? But if you don't win, that's a bit awkward.
Then Kyle
has to pay your money.
I'll shave my head.
Okay, okay. I'm in game.
You accept?
Yes.
I like this. This is a brilliant hair challenge from Kyle and FNG. Thank you very much for joining us. We'll let you go. And congrats on making the upper bracket final.
Thank you.
FNG.